could be dangerous. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.